Gracie. Don't call me Grandma. I got Botox today so I don't look old and wrinkly.
Thank you. Great.
Hey, Caitlin, this is Jose. I just want to wish you a happy birthday and I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. Hope you have an amazing day.
How much of my
happy birthday, Caitlin.
Left in me.
This is Jaden coming at you.
How much of my
and I just want to say, will be happy birthday. To some degree.
Happy birthday, Kate. That
I'm never happy birthday, Caitlin.
Happy birthday, Kate. Love you. Hope it's the best day.
Happy birthday, Kate.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
How much of my father am I destined to become?
Will I do? Happy birthday, Caitlin. You already know the vibes for the weekend. I hope you have a good birthday, you feel me? Oh, all right, see you later.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. Happy birthday, Caitlin.
Ma'am! Oh my god. Happy sweet 16. I hope you have the best day ever. It's never gonna come the way I am. Could I change it if I want it? Can I rise above the flood? Will it wash out? Hey Kate, happy birthday. You're 16. I like Kate because she always makes me laugh and she's so funny. My favorite memory with Kate is Four Squad Days because she just goes off all the time. The funniest moment of Kate is always involves spiders. Either Itsy Bitsy or when she got bit by a spider. What I most look forward to with Kate is junior year.
Hey Kate! Happy 16th birthday! I am so excited to spend your birthday with you. The reason that I like you is because you're super funny. You are super happy, and being around you, the happiness just rubs off. My favorite memory with you is probably lunch and hearing all of your funny stories and your entertaining stories. The funniest thing I have ever seen you do is just breaking it down at every party. You are always just dancing like nobody's watching. It is so much fun to dance with you, and I just really look forward to senior year and junior making a lot more memories with you. So, happy birthday!
Hey Kate, happy 16th birthday. I like you because you're super funny and nice, and you're always there to give me a good laugh. And my favorite memory is, of course, English. Probably when you always forget an umbrella, or just like to talk it up with SLO, classic. Funniest thing you've done, all I can say is West Coast. You also like the flash in the hallway, okay. What I look forward to is the rest of the year and hopefully winning the Membean Award. So yeah, happy birthday.
Hi Kate. One thing I love about you is how funny you are and how open you are about everything. And my favorite memory with you is definitely you coming into lunch every day, telling the whole lunch table something that we probably didn't need to know, but you told us anyway. And the funniest thing you've ever done is probably what happened today is when we went to the bathroom and you banged your head on the door because you didn't open it. And I can't wait for the rest of high school with you, and I can't wait to make more friends.
I love Caitlin because she's the most honest person. Even if it's mean, she makes it funny. My favorite memory is with Caitlin is Sam Hunt because we were all there as a group and it was just so much fun and we all like were having such a great time. The funniest thing about Caitlin is seeing her dance at Sweet 16's to Japan. It's just absolutely hilarious. And the thing I look forward to with Caitlin is hanging out with her more and making more memories through high school because she's one of my best friends.
Hey Kate, so first off, I love Caitlin because I can completely be myself with her and laugh harder with her than with anyone else. And at the same time, she is still the most trustworthy, honest, and loyal person I know. My favorite memory with Caitlin is going on those Steph and Ski trips, even though we were in 10th grade. And my funniest memory with Caitlin was when she twerked on my boyfriend at the time's younger brother in the back of a minivan, and he was in fourth grade.
Hey, Kate. Not want us to go up and say hi to them. Like, we were all so scared to go say hi to the boys.
So the funniest thing Caitlin's ever done,
in English, she asked the sign language lady how she met her husband, and she did not have a husband. I look forward to hopefully some beach trips in Cape May with Caitlin and just more memories and laughs. So happy birthday, Caitlin.
Hey, Kate. I love Caitlin because she's really fun to hang out with, and she's crazy, and she doesn't care what other people think. My favorite memory with Kate is probably when we were at soccer, and Ashley farted and told the coach that it was Caitlin, and then he thought she was really weird.
Funny memory I had with Kate is when she went up to kids at the beach and said, "Kate is the name Sweaty Hands of the game."
Hey, Kate. I think you're so freaking funny and awesome to talk to. And my favorite memory with you has got to be Yark, Four Squad.
One thing I look forward to doing with you is, I can't wait for prom. It's your freaking birthday. Happy 16th. I hope you pass your perfect test. Happy mother freaking birthday. So you can come back home again.
I love Caitlin because she's so funny and carefree, and she's just has such like an admirable personality. She's such a fun person to be around. Can't really think of like a single memory with her. Like, literally every time I'm with, probably one of the funniest things, I have this video of her reenacting the Itsy Bitsy Spider, if you know, you know. And I look forward to seeing what Caitlin does further in Lynn, and I can't wait for all the memories we have to come in the future. So happy birthday, Caitlin. Love you.
Hey, Kate, happy birthday. I like Caitlin because she always puts a smile on my face, whether I'm in the mood to smile or not. And she has such a positive attitude towards everything. And my favorite memory with Caitlin was going to Philly last year with her mom and a couple of friends. Something funny Caitlin does is definitely the way she dances. And I look forward to our road trips this summer and next school year to see Jeffrey and Alex at Penn State. Happy birthday, Kate. Love you.
Hey guys, happy birthday, Caitlin. I love you so much. I like Caitlin because she's very real, not afraid to show her true personality, like a funny girl, very energetic, very good dancer. What's my favorite memory with her? It's probably the lunches we used to go on. 8th grade, probably the first day of 8th grade too, when we first met, because we were both really awkward. Funniest thing Caitlin has done, I honestly couldn't tell you because she makes me laugh every single day. And something I look forward to with her is probably the rest of high school.
Hey Kate, happy birthday. So, me and Caitlin, we've known each other for so long. We did soccer together when we were really little. We did our communions together. One of my favorite things about Kate is that she's so funny and she always knows the right time to like make a joke. My favorite memory with Kate is actually from one of the first times we were hanging out. So, I went over to her house. We were playing with one of Allie's slimes and it was like really bright blue. And she had just gotten a new white bed cover. I was sitting in her bed and I spilled it all over her bed and I didn't know what to do. It was sticking to everything and I was freaking out, and Kate was just laughing the whole time. That was when I knew that if she could put up with that, we would be really good friends. The funniest thing that Kate has done was for Halloween a couple years ago. We were Mike and Sully and we were making our costumes and we were ironing on the letters to the back of our shirts, and then she puts the iron on and she takes it off, and she put the M on the sleeve instead of the actual shirt, and it was so funny. Cait has really been such a huge part of my life, and I can't wait for more memories with her. Happy birthday, Cait.
Hey, Cait, it's Jane. The reason that I just really adore Caitlin, first of all, she does her own thing, as we all know. She is herself, even though she really has this inner style about her. She's really a creative gal, and even though I might call her basic, she really is very creative. I loved giving Cait her gift last year, not to sell promo or anything.
I'm not kidding, we're going! That's your present!
I love when we danced to Japan in the car, snap pizza, and I guess just like our everyday memories of driving home. I guess a funny memory, as I said, Caitlin really, she may come off as very like put together, but I think deep down she's a big old disaster, and we were at the march, go Emma. I guess we were really thirsty from the long day. We just endured on our feet, and we rolled up to our table. And I think the waiter was gonna be there any second, but Caitlin decided to take a swig from an old glass of water that was previously used. So I thought that really that was a gross move on her part, and I just really admire that resilience. Yo, Jenny, the guy's ready.
Hey, Cait, happy birthday. You are the best sister that I could ever ask for, and I'm so thankful for you. So what I like about you is that you have the best personality ever. You know how to light up a room. You are so caring, so kind, so thoughtful, and just the biggest role model for me ever. I look up to you so much. So my favorite memory with you is literally any time I get to spend with you, even if it's just like sitting in your room and talking. I remember when we were little and we used to pretend we were like the Avatar or mermaids, or we used to fake break our arms or do cheerleading. Like anything I do, like I always remember it, because you just make every memory so special. What I look forward to most with you is just hanging out with you. I love going out with you. I love going to the barn with you. Anytime I get to spend with you is always fun, and I always look forward to being with you, because you really are my best friend, and I can tell you anything, and I can be weird and crazy and just 100% myself with you. And yeah, I just love you so much, and happy birthday!
Hey, Cait, happy birthday. I wanted to make this video for you because I wanted to show you how many people's lives you've made so much better, and how many people just love you so much. Thank you for not only being my best friend, but being my sister. I literally cannot imagine life without you, or spending a day not talking to you. Thanks for keeping all my secrets, giving me the best advice. Thank you for all the laughs, the cries, the fake fighting, and the crazy voices. It took me a while to think of just one memory that we have, because literally we hang out every day. Memories I loved most were Jingle Ball, the march, beach, Cody Co, Macklemore. And I love the most the days where we can just sit at our houses and just sing. Our daily drives with the sisters, those are the best. Funniest memory I have with you is probably when we met Bailey for the first time at the beach, and we blasted Little Einstein's Remix. And then we hid in the stairs and stayed up all night hiding from them. And then Allie brushed her teeth with acne cream. Or when you peed on your phone. That was pretty funny. We've literally made every single day so much better. And I don't really know what I would do without you. I look forward to most being best friends forever. I'm especially excited for this summer on July 4th, because we're going to South Carolina. Give me love, my mind, give me love, my mind, my mind.